this is Tsuyoshi from Matsuri Digital. Finally, we just got the test press for the Black Rain, Prana, Roy Sasson remix and original mix. First of all, we have to give you the deep apologize that we got so much delay for this test pressing is coming out, but finally we just got this one. And also today we are having a test pressing and listening, checking ceremony today. Here we are at the Koenji Cave. Thank you so much for having this one. Thank you. So now I'm going down to check it out. Okay? Cheers. We just going down to the test pressing now, checking. I'm so excited. Okay, here is the DJ booth in the Koenji Cave. I'm so appreciated again. Now I'm gonna open up. It's such a long time to have a vinyl for me. It's maybe 15 years to 20 years or something. And actually it is also that I stopped the playing vinyl around maybe 10 years ago or something, and then since then I haven't heard the quality of the vinyl as in now the production wise. So I'm so excited. So I'm just open up now. So test press, so there is no label or something like this. Long time to see these kind of things. So A side, original Black Rain. Here we go. Sounds good. Kick and bass is nice. And I'm checking a headphone as well. Woo! Very bouncy. Thank you so much for the mastering for Mao Hasbani, Schizologic. Very powerful. Nice one, very good. Well done, thank you so much for Deep Groove people. Good cutting. Okay, now I'm trying to test B-side, which is Roy Sasson remix of Black Rain. I put down a needle. Wow, good. Good bass line. Good bass sound. Very bouncy. High end is also really sharp and very, very nice. Thank you so much.